I messed up again.
We know, you're good at that, Fish.
I apparently... Welcome back, everybody. Welcome to Do It With a Blank. I'm here with Gandoof and Measles again.
This time, we have unlimited explosives.
Hey, man.
Yeah, if I did make him a big guy, fuck you. Oh, thanks. The plant's ready to get slightly bigger, because I'm not going to put it in the Shadow Wars.
I know, but we need to go up. I want it, like, up here.
Well, I mean, the second one's bigger.
Yeah, that's why I made sticky diamond. It's bigger.
Also, you can make your... Do you want me to make you, horseshoe? Right, can't make them, because that's a calamity thing. T-Man, do not throw one this direction. You're getting mighty close to a Shadow Orb. If you're able, T-Man, if you're able to clear out this middle section over here, like, T-Man, you don't need to go that far up, bud. Just like this section here. If you're just able to clear over this section, like, from here to over, here, where my leaves are going. T-Man.
I know.
Can you just clear, like, this portion out, and then the bottom, and then that should be fine for an arena. You're stupid as shit. See, this is why I don't trust you.
You shouldn't trust me in general with this kind of
Yeah, why do I trust you with building?
I got it myself, so...
T-Man, you fucked up. T-Man, please hand that over.
No, it was an accident. It's
yeah, so was your birth, buddy.
It's fine. Yeah, yours was too proud.
It actually wasn't. You'd be a terrible demolition man. Do you not realize?
Fine. It's fine. See? It's good. I did what I had to do. I did it good.
Mediocre. Alright, I think that's good enough for an arena, my guy. T-Man, we're good. No more dynamite. Put it away.
Are we bad?
T-Man?
I threw it in a direction that was not a shadow.
You're wrong.
I didn't know there was-
simple answer, you're wrong. Fail, get over here!
Fail, you might want to get over here, like, now.
What dippity damn it!
See, this is why, T-Man, you can't be trusted. So this is why you need to put it away and not touch it again. Hold up, I got this.
How do you guys get slime out of my
head? Yeah, pussy.
Oh, that's a you problem, Master Chief.
Also, but T-Man, seriously, T-Man, you are dumb as a brick.
It was an accident.
You know what else was an accident? Giving you perms to the server.
T-Man, your other staff also pierces and satisfies.
Yeah, please do that. Yeah. Oh, that's a random status effects, but it's a good status effects. This is one of the more anticlimactic ear world fights. I say that, meanwhile T-Man's dead. Which, honestly, is deserved.
My game is lacking!
But yeah, so is your brain, dog. How am I the only one left? Alright, cool.
Hey, Fishron, I may have got stuck, and I returned it.
Like, you got 15 seconds, dog.
Oh, I can solo this. You guys don't need to worry.
Wait, hold on a second. Let us spawn, dude. Let us spawn. We need.
No, you don't. I deserve it. You don't deserve anything, man. Who was here when I?
Treasure pack, because we dealt damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we still gotta go be there.
No, you don't.
I know.
All right.
We got a weird key. I wonder where that goes.
Yeah, same.
I dropped my bag.
You're dumb as shit.
I am lagging to hell.
Then get better internet.
I can't really do that. I opened my bag and got nothing. What the hell?
Hey, meteorite.
Hey, T-Man. I think we got your next armor.
Okay. Where's my stuff from my bag? I didn't get anything from my bag.
Blood. It's not there.
I think fish.
It's not there, blood. Oh, I got it here.
Yeah, don't appreciate it.
Just shut up.
Bitch.
You're the bitch for blowing up the damn demonite.
No. It wasn't actually. And you continue to take my shit.
Yeah, because we got.
That staff I gave you.
Is bad.
It's pretty bad.
Well,
it's a debuff staff.
No, it is. It's 10 damage.
T-Man, it's a debuff staff. Hey, buddy, blood.
It's a debuff, not damage.
I know.
It's a secondary.
But there's one slight issue. This thing is dog shit.
T-Man, it's a secondary. Do you not have secondaries?
I have 5 different weapons.
You don't need 5.
You don't need 5. Use the dark wave and the magic staff.
Use the dark wave and the other one.
Dark wave for damage, magic staff for status.
Why can't they pick up the stars?
You're bad.
No, it's
not there.
Will not let me.
Cause they're not there, dipshit.
There are stars.
No, there's not. There aren't, buddy. T-Man, buddy's going schizo.
Ball.
T-Man. Oh, by the way, fail.
What do you mean I'm schizophrenic? There are 3 stars. Right there.
No, there aren't. There are not.
There are. No. I will show you the recording. They are there.
Yeah, yes. Something's wrong with your bomb.
The magic staff took 27 stars to make.
I will find the shimmer and shimmer this thing. I need those stars more.
No, you don't, buddy. At the rate you're
at,
you're
wrong.
There are
stars here.
We can buy stars now.
Right, I'm broke. This bitch stole my money!
No, I didn't steal your money. It's not my fault, you're bad.
Yes, you did! You stole my bag, which gives me money!
Children, stop fighting!
Yeah, Jesus Christ, dude, stop fighting.
It's not my fault that fish keeps...
Okay, fish this, fish that. How about you fish yourself some bitches, my good sir?
Why the fuck are we on maternity?
I turned it on, because fish is a bitch.
When is he not a bitch? Tell me that one.
How? There are stars here.
How do we tell blood there aren't?
Okay. No. Look, right, okay, I will start streaming my game. I will stream my game, and I will show you.
Measles, help me mine this way. I want to fight the beater. Yeah, you get less range because the current update of T-Mod broke it and they've yet to fix it. So you're gonna...
It's normally like flying knife, right?
I don't know. I've never done it.
Where it like follows your cursor?
I think it does that for a bit and then it comes back.
Like, flying knife...
You still have your tri-rang, right?
Yeah. I think that's
Yeah, I think that's gonna hard carry you for like most of the series.
Oh wait.
Yeah.
Fish.
Yeah.
I just realized.
What?
We also need try rank for barbarian essence.
Yeah, we have fishing. I think we realized.
No. The problem is specifically the shroomering.
Yeah. I also don't think you still understand. We literally have fishing.
That doesn't affect the shroomering.
Yeah, it drops by shroom bats.
Yes.
So if you want to head to a mushroom biome and start farming that, I guess, but first I gotta do this.
That means we're gonna need in total 3 of them. 1 for each one
explode.
Of our barbarian essence. And then 1 for the actual zenith boomerang.
Alright, run! The other way, dipshit!
Well, you never specified your direction.
That's fair.
Oh, it pierces!
It does? Oh, damn, that deals like a lot of damage.
Because it pierces. I'll take the range decrease.
I set these motherfuckers ablaze.
You're live, right?
Yep. Perfectly fine.
Okay. I knew you said you were going to do it. I just had to make sure. Just had to fact check.
Had to fact check that the dipshit was still alive. Yippee. Okay, there it is. I'm like, Master Chief, you're taking over my treasure bag shit.
No, I made sure of that.
I know, but mainly what we needed was the demonite, so let's pop that in the storage unit. The Borge Boonit.
It's a very small range decrease, actually.
What, from your other one?
Yeah. Like, here's Flying Dagger.
Uh-huh.
For comparison. Can you not?
Mm-hmm.
And here's Tremoring.
Oh, it's not that much of a range decrease.
No, it's not that much.
That's just a fat upgrade, honestly.
It is just a fat upgrade.
Am I able to make... Yes. Fail, you might as well make a thing of mullen.
Hey, fish.
Yeah. What? How did this happen? Do you want my shadow armor, or do you want to get molten?
I already made molten, that's what I was doing.
Because what I need to have happen is for... We need to fish. Like, a lot. Alright, I have an unlimited fishing rod, and all I need is one thing of fuel, or one thing of bait. So let's just go... Alright, cool. We also need to make... These storage. Hey. Are you the jeweler? Fuck yeah, you are, you little shit. Alright, I think we're good on gems for like a freaking while, dog. Hey, Fail, we need more demonite.
God damn it.
Hmm.
I am drunk.
I'm gonna go summon another one. Give me a minute.
Fishron, just bear with me here a second.
You're not a bear, you're a person.
Shut the fuck up.
No, I'm right.
You're not my father.
Alright, there's still some more this way. I also need to head to the jungle. The amount of like shit I just hit on my keyboard was fucking immaculate. I think I just hit every fucking button.
Yes.
Pretty much. Give me the orb. No, wrong one. I'm dealing over 300 damage a second, fail, and I have a slime mount, so I think I'm pretty decent.
But you aren't a wizard.
Yeah, I'm not a wizard, but I have a magma knife.
Then you couldn't have fireball.
But this thing casts fireballs. It's a magma knife. It deals melee damage and it's the short sword.
God damn it, since when did weapons have classes?
Since the beginning of the series. I invented them just now.
I found the goblin.
Yippee. Alright. Now your goal is to make an underground base. Can you do that in the span of an hour?
I haven't unbound him yet.
Alright. Unbound him, please.
I'm getting there. I have to dig to him. He's also surrounded by bitches.
Why do my projectiles collide with motherfucking, why do my things collide with platforms? That's not Pog, man.
6 million.
No, you're saying it wrong. It's actually Bixby's.
What?
What the fuck?
Bogus Benton? Hey, Phil, can you look what I'm in?
I had someone say Minecart.
What? Fish?
I was in my minecart and it looked funny.
Oh, excuse me, I gotta go take a sheet.
You're playing Minecraft
in the cave looking for diamonds. That's funny. I'm in the same cave looking for miners. As a child, I yearned for the mines. Dog, they did not pull that shit out. Wait, is the Tinker's workbench in the thing now? Yes. I must go purchase accessories.
Imagine making good financial decisions.
Actually, dude. Invest your money into chat right now. Invest your money into a money market and then proceed to get it through stocks and bonds, and you'll end up getting compound interest upon your account, which will end up like $200-$300 within like the first 2 weeks. Trust, I know what I'm doing. Don't question why I'm buying so many rocket boots. I have a reason for all of my madness. There's a method to my madness. No, there isn't. I just like to do it. It's Black Friday, guys.
Fuck you.
That's our magic storage range.
Now, where the fuck is Peter?
Pete! Even at my lowest, I'm still a family guy. Laugh!
Oh, Peter's with you.
Peter!
Oh my god, they're stacked.
What?
Fish? They're stacked. Yeah.
All I need is the, what's it called?
You know how little that narrows it down?
Quite a bit, actually. If you just do the schematics and use your brain power for once in your god pathetic life.
Lamau.
You have no right to say Lamau after that. That's foul. We're just gonna buy like a couple more balloons off of.
Couple more balloons off of eBay.
And I'm broke. Alright, cool. I'm broke. I am broke. Controls.
Hey, Bishop.
Platinum. There's a platinum in the storage unit.
I'm gonna head down to hell and kill shit.
Don't you botch it.
No, I'm not gonna botch it, and plus if I botch it, I'll just die.
We all die, dipshit.
That's not what I meant, asshat.
Oh yeah, I have balloons failure. There's balloons available for you in the storage boonit.
Oh, bundle balloons?
Yes.
Oh. Are you guys talking about balloons?
Not TD6. No, we're not on that level of autism. Not yet.
I mean, I am, but...
Yeah, failures. But that's a given.
Yeah, that guy always is. We hate that guy.
We don't like him.
Hey, I'm right here. Yeah, you're right.
Judgment.
No.
I found the corpse bloom.
Your honor.
Okay. Gonna, don't mind me, I'm just gonna slaughter that.
Fine, go ahead.
Judgment.
That's fine, you can go kill corpse bloom. I really do not give a shit. It's only like a mini boss anyways.
Correct. And both of its weapons are dog shit! Actually no, I found a jungle temple instead. I found life, and I can get that second option because I'm taken. Alright, we are in! Mana crystal mining pickaxe. Increases healing potion, increases life regen by 2. Reduces mana cost by 10%, sold by a strange transmission in a certain location. Nice job, fat ass.
Oh, hi, team man. We're live.
Yep, we are live. I am alive.
We're right, so.
Yeah. Plus, there's not really much we get out of it.
No, there really isn't. Speaking of, a second one hit the tower. I mean, a second. Guide, a second meteorite has hit there.
I thought that was the third one, too.
A third one?
Yes.
Can I make a staff out of it?
The meteor staff does exist, but that's hard mode.
Damn it.
Oh yeah, right.
Well, good
one.
To know that it serves some purpose in hard mode. Not cool.
I'm a friend, less everyone bitching, more fighting.
It. I'm not even in the world yet, dog.
Yeah, you aren't even in the world and yet you're still bitching. Aggro to the wind, boom.
Thank everyone you. Wants it, it's not
so
just
shove
you.
That in the storage for me.
Nope, not you. That's mine.
First come, first serve.
You also don't have Frost Spark?
Nope.
No.
Well, if we find another one, shove it in the storage.
Yes. Me. See, there you go. Now you're not putting yourself first. What the fuck is this winged knight? Wait, is this a short sword?
Oh, yeah,
no, it's a
ropes. I think I have a really cool weapon that I actually kind of... The Inferno Staff's kind of a baller.
Is it just launch like a discount version of the... Like, rot or molten pitchfork?
No, it fires a spolt, a magma ball that summons a fire tornado.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's
do you
want to
come over here and
cool.
Help me look for some stuff? Before we go raid the pyramid?
Yeah, sure. Give me a second.
Make sure you make yourself a demonite pick. Actually, if you can. If not, gold works.
Oh, yeah, right. You need feral claws.
Yep. Anything to increase my attack speed, buddy.
That's fair.
I don't really need it.
I got a mana flower now, so I can just... Wait a minute, I have bombs.
Don't. No, we told you to put those away, you little shit.
No, I'm using them so I can get somewhere faster. That requires a lot of digging.
Yeah, that's fine. Just use dig faster.
What
is this? The digester.
Huh?
I don't know what this thing is either, dog. That's what I'm questioning.
I got from here. It's a gun.
Thing.
It's a gun.
It's a healer gun. It's weird. I want to fire once.
You think that's weird? What about the mini gun? A gun that's designed to heal. You know, the opposite of what a gun is supposed to do.
This should just be the mini healer.
No. A gun still heals, just in reverse.
Yeah, exactly. It's just an inverse gun.
So the mini gun is just an inverse gun.
Correct.
Just want the jungle spores.
My pathing is so effing weird, dog.
You are weird.
I know I'm weird, but my pathing is weirder.
That's a lot of silt.
Okay. Evan.
Hello.
That's the cut. Now the fire thing costs 12 man. Ah, beast. Fire data up. What did a bee just give me?
Oh yeah, this is what the gun is. Look at this thing.
The hell?
I don't know. It does. It uses mana. The fucking witch.
Woman.
Killer.
Kill.
Anyway, back to business. It's like the medieval times where you just slaughter a witch and then you go to your local saloon and then just end up having sex with your sister.
Really?
Insert Sweet Home Alabama.
That's unnecessary, dude. That's just too raw unnecessary.
I get to make an incest joke when you're here. Shut up. Like, alright, you go left.
I go that way, I go this way. So you beef.
I found where this goes. I've already explored this way. There's another witch.
Kill her.
Well, I'm gonna kill her with my car. I killed her with my car. Oh my god, give me Pharaoh Claws, please!
It's my last place. Oh hey, my last life crystal.
Oh, mixtape for Bard.
There you go. I'm now high on life. Hey man.
Hey man.
Oh yeah, another rare crystal.
Oh, I found the unconscious bastard.
Everybody oh, you found him. Anyway, I'm gonna teleport home. Depot everything in there. Trash those two. Hear that? And what we need to do is we need more demonite storage.
You know, I've only found
Holy
one.
Holy hell, that. Okay, the Eusebian staff does like a good chunk of damage.
We need more. I need more blank.
Hey, guys.
Yeah.
What? What do you want?
He's a bug. Kill him.
Kill the bug.
Call us the exterminators.
I'm actually very much in tune with high heat.
I have a better idea. Freeze him.
Yeah, he's not freezer proof.
Like seriously. If we come.
Wait, hold on a second.
If we come, well, come.
Fish?
Yeah.
Don't go down.
You have horseshoes?
Huh?
Right here. So where do we get one of those funny items that allows us to go through these?
Strange transmission. We have to find him. He's usually, if you go to my base, there's these little, go to my base real quick. Man, get your ass over here.
I definitely did not just go steal a key of my own.
I was busy.
Hold on, I'm gonna unlock it, guys. I just threw the key away. Alright, first off, can we break this? No. But we can break this. Ah! What is that?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
A wall mimic.
Okay. You guys down for getting some money? Team man, you can't break anything because. Or fail, you can't break anything because dumbass over here decided to rush it. My friend, I would not be advised to go near them, for they are not good people.
I know, they give venom.
More engine drills, I'll take those. And Crimtane, hey! Pharaoh's flying carpet. Who wants the Pharaoh set?
Oh, thank you, I'm good.
Alright, I'm gonna depot everything right now that we have. Except those drills, I need those. In case you want to get to some special places. But yeah, I'd recommend, boys, having those drills on you.
A gun. I got
another... Royal Flush.
I got some more drills.
Could I have it?
No, He-Man, they break. It's a jerry-rig drill. So, also, we need to go break that crystal. That tumor. Imagine this place is like a haunted place with it, like a tumor.
First of this world.
Ow. ow. Eh. Alright. I'm sorry for yoinking it, but, you know, I have the first one, so I might as well, you know? Alright, we can just dip. Unless you want to grab some of these keystone shards.
There's also like a room over here.
Yeah, you can drill into that with the. Oh yes, we need to go over there. Hold up. This is part of the mystery I've still yet to solve. in my own playthrough. And I can't find anything on it in the wiki.
Relief the Roombas. Eh? Fuck you, game.
So the guy can also stop here as well. Oh. Hey, fat ass.
Can't go in?
Nope.
Bombs?
No, I don't think bombs will work.
Nope.
I mean, lamp oil? Rope?
Not bombs? Those types of bombs, you dipshit. Want it? Oh, we're near him.
It's yours, my friend.
I think I found the last tumor. Yeah.
I found the boss room. Holy shit, there's a lot of gold! I fucking hate the snakes.
Who doesn't hate these snakes? They give venom.
I'm sick of these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking blo- Alright.
Now everything in this room
I've
is mine.
No it isn't.
Motherfucking weaved on this motherfucking
Why isn't it opening?
There it is.
That was an overly dramatic. All right, hey.
Just
hey,
do
hey,
not the click the center, line. Boys. Whatever you do, do not click the center.
You know, it would be also be great if we didn't die. Now, fit.
Teammate, go to the bottom. You get this bottom section.
Okay. All this is mine.
Correct.
Finally, I'm no longer broke.
You are still broke, my good sir.
But not too broke. Remember, all of this money is mine.
Correct. Until I do this.
Hey, failure.
I'm sorry.
Hey, boys, how the fuck do we summon the boy? Oh, that's how. What did you do?
I right clicked it. I did what you said not to do.
T-Man, you're about to die. I'd recommend healing, Master Chief.
I did not realize my health was that low. Please stop targeting me.
Oh!
Ah! This is not a good room to fight him in.
Well, it's a boss. What do you expect?
I was expecting not to fight a sparrow brought back by a sentient cancer, but alright.
Sentient cancer!
What? Isn't this what it is?
Pretty much. Actually, it's a curse, but yeah, same thing. Choose what you will.
Also, guys, like, also not die.
We're working on it.
Working on it, buddy.
You have 10 seconds.
You have 13 seconds before the island fucking explodes.
You have 3 days before my super leg piss.
I gotta make an announcement. Shadow the Hedgehog, the bitch ass motherfucker.
Burning hellfire.
My fucking wife. That's
enjoy
right.
Some freeze. Fuck it.
He's gonna crease your jays.
Spider-Man.
He will not crease my shirt.
Alright,
I'm gonna crease.
After this,
jays.
I will have to go, so.
You will.
Alright, here we go. Second phase.
Fire.
Survive this.
I can't see. I can't
wait,
see.
Wait, it can be foil and gloss?
I can't see.
You look at your health bar, dumbass.
Please don't break.
What is this Toho-esque boss?
Welcome to Spirits of the Shadows.
I'm going to die. Dying is not fun.
Correct.
It's my toast.
Only one of them's real.
Damn it.
I'm living.
Fish, you just need to live.
Don't worry about me.
For 25 seconds. Also, this boss fight. I like this music.
Come on, 700 health fail. We got this.
Come on. I want to try and kill. I want to be in the last second. 10, 9, 8. Come on.
Now he's.
Is he a third phase?
He's been. Cool.
Hey. Dog, not.
Character's wreck. Don't open it near him. Don't open it near him. Alright, good.
I was about to dash away from him. That's what I was trying to do.
Alright. Alright, boys, it's said and done. Are you happy now? Let's teleport home.
Let's see.
See that meme up there? It's mine now. Sportsy. Bop, bop.
Omniscient heart in a jar. Curses enemies within a small radius around you, draining 10 life per second. Cursed enemies release a cursed fragment upon death, which seeks out other enemies. Cursed fragments deal damage equivalent to 10% of the killed enemy's max health, plus the addition 10%, plus addition 10%, 10 damage. But this also increases your max life by 20, which honestly, huge effing W.
That's
420.
Okay.
Try it. I don't think it does much. Try right clicking. Does that do anything? Oh, well. Does that count? It technically is a boomerang.
Technically, it's a boomerang.
You just can't use their left click.
Also, it's using range damage.
No.
This is melee mode. This is ranged mode.
All right. So what we're gonna
and
say?
Magic mode.
Okay.
Hey, T-Man.
Yeah. What? Hey, T-Man. We got another staff for you.
Ooh, hand it over.
You gotta only keep it in magic mode, though. You can't use it in any other mode. Got it?
All right. Fine. Let me see it.
All right. I gotta go. See you.
All right. See ya.